Interesting. Very interesting. Well, next for Rugrats reaction, I am going to be watching a very special episode. But first, I gotta look. I'm mad about Rugrats. I'm going to watch Wordgirl instead. You're welcome. But to be honest, there's a calamity, so why the heck, I mean a disaster, why the heck would you need a living dictionary?
It's Wordgirl.
I wonder who came up with this. Who came up with this villain, and also who came up with the hero Wordgirl? Seriously, I never looked up the author of this author. I barely find this stealthily. Heck, I can catch him. Well, I would have. Seriously? Still there. To be honest, I think the learner is always one of the lamest villains around. Sitting in? They say you're the worst. That day for what? No! I agree with that. How's she gonna pull it off? She's stinking work, girl. How the heck is she gonna be? How did you? I don't even want to know. That is one weird treasure. I don't care if it's supposed to look like a brain. It's just the weirdest brain I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Seriously, who comes up with these villains? They're just so weird. Especially this one. I recorded myself watching. She almost told her. I know it sounds lame. I don't care if y'all think I did extra stuck to this system. Okay, what the heck is going on here? I mean, these people are just stranger than usual. And I'm not talking about the learner, I mean, what? Hey. Yeah, you people are acting bizarre. No! Yeah, I mean it. Why is it villains always have to have an evil laugh? What the heck is with that? Can somebody tell me what the heck was with that slow motion in that moment? I hate people adding extra suffix. It just makes them sound stupid. Maybe I'll become a warlike war girl or even Jack. Come on, war girl, be logical about this. I said be logical, not fake. Cut it out. Yeah, I know. He is so annoying. Stop sugarcoating her. Episode of Wordgirl. Wait, what? I'm sorry. I kind of missed that. There was a little glitching in the back. I'm gonna show it this time. Usual the player quick. Lemire, do you mind? I am watching the the first round of May I Have a Word? Play. Yes, you may. Today's speaking word is... Oh, I promise you. I saw this like more than once. I'm at the work. Seriously. But I do not remember that. But I do remember this. But to be honest, capes do look nice. That's gonna be good. And I'll show that next time, but right now I'm running out of minutes.